What's going on, guys? I am back again with another reaction video. This is El Malico. You guys are tuned in too. Welcome for everybody that's new to my channel, man. I'm coming at y'all with something brand new, man. I haven't reacted to anything like Lyrical Lemonade or Cole Bennett. I haven't reacted to anything of his stuff in a minute, you know what I'm saying? I think the last song that I react to Cole Bennett's edits is Tatiana by Blueface, man, with the remix with YG. Yeah, so I was like, bust down, Tatiana, bust down, you know what I'm saying? I want to see you bust down. But that song was lit. But yeah, man, today we checking out Jazaya Crisis. I think I'm saying it right, because it looks like Isaiah, you know what I'm saying, but with a J-A. So Jazaya Crisis, you know. With Cole Bennett, of course, directing it, man. But yeah, man, shoot, it just came out and everything. Looks like it's banging. I actually heard the song before, but I haven't seen the visuals though. And yo, from what I did hear before, man, that it could be like the littest song I've ever heard. You know what I'm saying? Freaking lit, dude. It's crazy, bro. And yeah, man, we're gonna check this song out and see what's going down. We're gonna see what's popping, alright? Let's get it. If you guys want me to react to anything else, just let me know down below in the comments, or my social media sites, they be out down below in the description too. All right, let's get it, man. Same women, right? Yeah. I'm making change. I make it rain. We ain't the same. I'm pulling up. What? That didn't hurt? Is that real? Dang, this dude is mad, bruh. Dude is mad. He's tired of him running in his face. You know what I'm saying? Run in his face if you want to, man. Get all up in his face if you want. That's crazy, bruh. Yo. Dang, this my hit. This is a hit, bruh. Dang, okay. Get the fuck out of my way. Don't give a fuck, nigga, play. I just my ghost with a sale. Give me a sack of my brain. Oh, dang. You know what that just reminded me of? When he just said that right there. You remember that one video of that kid going viral, bro? And he thought he really could go Super Saiyan? That lyric right there reminded me of that right there. Yo, what the heck? That's crazy. Look at his eyes. And look at this dude right here. Look at this dude. Wow. I'm just saying, but yeah, that lyric right there, I'm about to go Super Saiyan. Yeah, remind me of that kid that did that. Crazy. Fuck. Yo, freaking lit, dude. Like, ain't this that type of song where it's like, I think this is the littest song so far this year I've ever heard, bruh. That's crazy. Was there any more? Guess that's it. All right. Yeah, Josiah. I think that's... Yeah, he produces well, man. Yo. I think... Dang. Okay. I think by far, this song right here is the littest song of 2019 that I've heard so far, bruh. Dang. He's tired of him getting in his face. I might just go super saiyan. You know what I'm saying? Going wild, going nuts, ballistic, you know what I'm saying? In the music video, the visuals, hey, Go Bennett did his thing, you know what I'm saying? Hey, that's a little lemonade for you. But appreciate you guys, man, for watching and everything, man. For everybody that's new, make sure you guys subscribe and make sure you guys click that bell for post notifications, man. Join the squad, man. L Squad, you guys know what time it is, man. We're going to have some fun. We're going up to the top. We ain't going to quit it. Oh, all right, let's get it. Six shots, make a big clock. We got big shots, we do weak shots. I do head shots.